Right. India's External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj is in Indonesia. She's addressing a joint session. Let's listen in.
And future orientation of our engagement. For India, relations with the ASEAN region is a key priority. It is at the core of our Act East policy. I hope that the AINTT meeting will come up with good suggestions and ideas for further strengthening of India-ASEAN partnership. Once again, I thank Foreign Minister Retno, my good friend and sister. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right, so that is, these are live visuals coming in from Indonesia, and that is India's External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj. Remember, just yesterday, both the countries made a very crucial statement. They said that India and Indonesia are natural partners in peace, and also both countries taking a united stand on ending state sponsorship of terror. Remember, Sushma Swaraj will now be heading to Singapore next, where she'll be inaugurating the regional Pravasi Bharatiya Divas of ASEAN countries on January 7th. The visit is part of India's efforts to hold bilateral talks in various sectors with the countries of Southeast Asian region within the framework of Prime Minister Modi's Act East policy.